With most sports, if you see someone excelling, you might be like, oh, I wonder if they're on the juice. But when it comes to chess, it's the only sport where if someone's doing good, you're like, do they have anal beads inside of them? Right, because that's the conversation happening right now around chess grandmaster Hans Niemann. And to put all this into context, Niemann shook the chess world by beating Magnus Carlsen, who was considered to be the best chess player on earth in a tournament last year. But refusing to accept the outcome, Carlsen withdrew from the tournament and claimed that Niemann had cheated. Then, for some reason, a rumor gained traction on the internet that Niemann not only cheated, but he did so with a vibrating sex toy up his ass that his coach used to send remote signals to him, which, to be clear here, there is no evidence of this, and probably because it's just so ridiculous, Niemann never addressed it. But the big reason this is in the news right now is that Niemann went on Piers Morgan last night and delivered what many had been waiting for, a denial.
Have you ever used anal beads while playing chess? Not a question I ever thought I'd ask a guest, to be honest, but...
Well, you know, your curiosity is a bit concerning, you know. Maybe you're personally interested, but I can tell you no.
And so that pretty much settles that, unless you think that he's lying, in which case nothing but an x-ray of his empty rectum would probably convince you.